I'm originally from Parkston, South Dakota. I went to nursing school in Brookings, South Dakota at SDSU, and then worked for a couple of years as a nurse practitioner, or as a nurse, and then decided that I wanted to go back to school to be a nurse practitioner. So I went to NP school in Bismarck, North Dakota at the University of Mary. So it's a small little Catholic college. Half of my family is either teachers or they're nurses. My mom grew up, she has six sisters and one brother, and she was a nurse herself. And so I always thought I wanted to do something in the medical field, but I wasn't gonna be a nurse because she was. And then I actually decided after my first year of college that nursing was the option for me. I knew that I wanted to do more with patients than just simply care for them and carry out whatever orders the provider had ordered. I wanted to be part of the decision-making process. And so I went back to school to be able to play a larger role in patient care. The patients and seeing that smile on their face, whether it's something really small like seeing somebody for a rash, you helped them in some way, or if it's as big as you're telling somebody that they have a terminal illness and you're there with them and you're able to sit and spend time with them and talk to them about their options. I like being able to care for the whole person, and the patient is definitely the best part of my job. I first let them know who I am. We're gonna go into a lot of very deep personal things, and so I think the biggest part is to break the ice is that they need to know who I am, and they need to know something about me that they can hold on to and think, wow, she was really open with me, maybe I should be really open with her. The reason I liked Avera was because of the values. The compassion, the hospitality, and the stewardship all really align with the type of care that I want to provide to patients. And so I think that that's really what stood out for me for Avera. I love spending time with my family. We have a 10, gonna be 11 month old son right now, and any time that I can spend with him is time well spent. So my husband and I enjoy being parents, and we're learning all of the new things that come with that.